Hi everyone, I'm Anna, the How to Girl at 10 Web, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. In today's video, we'll talk about what is enterprise hosting, what are the three best enterprise hostings in the market, and how to choose the right one. If you're looking for more WordPress or site management related content, we post new videos almost every weekday. So make sure to hit the subscribe and bell buttons to be notified every time there's something new to watch. So what exactly is enterprise level or enterprise hosting? It's hosting tailored for high-stake, fast-growing websites with extensive security needs. The enterprise may only be one website or an agency of 10 or 100 or more websites. Usually big businesses and developers who create and maintain multiple WordPress websites at the same time are the main customers of enterprise level hosting. So now that we cleared up what enterprise hosting is, you may be wondering how exactly you should choose the right one for you. The main factors you should take into account are as follows. Hosting infrastructure. Enterprise hosting is typically either a dedicated hosting, meaning that you have the server all to yourself, or hosting on high-level cloud infrastructures such as Google or Amazon. The next thing you should pay attention to is scalability. Remember when I said enterprise level hosting is for fast growing websites? Well, your hosting has to be able to handle high traffic spikes of any magnitude. The third criterion is security. Developers, agencies, or high class businesses can't afford to compromise the trust of their users. So your hosting provider has to guarantee an extreme level of security. Another factor is, as always, the website performance. You need to make sure that your site or sites are as fast as they can be, and a lot depends on the response time of your enterprise-level hosting provider. It is also important to take into account support. With the stakes so high and the growth so rapid, your website is bound to cause at least some trouble. And it's very crucial that this support team is always available and really helpful. No matter how extensive the knowledge base or how great the website management interface is, nothing beats having a real person solve your problem as soon as possible. Another factor, which is maybe less important than in the case of smaller websites, is pricing. But everyone wants to get a better service for less. And finally, it is important to check if your hosting provider is specialized in your particular CMS or provides some specific services you need, for example, like white labeling or multi-site. All right, now that you know what exactly you should look for in an enterprise level hosting provider, let's go ahead and discuss the top three best choices on the market right now. So the first option on our list is 10web. 10web is an innovative newcomer to the world of enterprise level hosting, and it is able to provide quite a lot. Basically everything your high stakes, fast growing website or websites might need for much less. For enterprise level hosting, you can get two options, the agency plan and the custom plan. The agency plan will let you host 10 websites for $60 a month. It will give you 400,000 monthly visits, 50 GB storage space, real-time backups, and 250 GB backup storage. There are 9 available data centers around the world you can choose from. Another cool thing about 10web is that it's WordPress and cloud hosting specific, so the provider is really focused on the platform and the hosting type. And the support team is really ready to answer whatever WordPress related question you have 24/7 via chat or email. The agency plan is also great for developers who want to white label the full package of services that 10web offers. For example, the SEO, image optimization, a 95 plus page speed score, free SSO certificate, staging environment, automatic backups, and so much more. Okay, now you might be wondering, what if I want to host more than 10 websites? In this case, the custom plan comes and it lets you increase the number of your websites up to 600. And you only have to pay $6 per website per month. When it comes to scalability, again, 10web doesn't disappoint. Your website resources will adjust indefinitely, no matter how big of a traffic spike you're experiencing. And at the end of the billing month, you will only be charged $2 extra for every additional 5 GB SSD used. Thanks to elastic scaling and Google Cloud hosting infrastructure, your visitors will never have the frustration of not being able to reach your site and having to wait forever for it to load. And that is fantastic news for every business. In short, TenWeb is really an enterprise-level hosting provider that can basically give you everything except a domain. And all this thanks to next-generation hosting infrastructure and plans designed specifically for enterprise and agency needs. Now let's move on to Pagely, a provider that is focused on providing enterprise-level infrastructure to B2B market. What are the pros? Well, they offer great infrastructure on Amazon Web Services, have 11 data centers around the world, including CDN, caching, staging, high-class security, scalability, and website performance. And what are the cons? Their lowest enterprise-level hosting plans cost $2,500 a month. And for this plan, you get a dedicated database, unlimited visits, 150GB disk space, 2TB bandwidth, and up to 400 WordPress websites. Pagely has more than a decade of experience in providing enterprise-level hosting and has a number of famous clients like Disney and Comcast. So if you have this kind of money to spend on hosting every single month, then Pagely is a great choice for you. And the third provider on our list is Kinsta, another Google Cloud champion. Kinsta is a relative newcomer to the world of enterprise-level hosting, and it has come a long way and now is very popular in the market. Kinsta's enterprise-level plans start at $600 a month. And for that plan, you get 60 hosted WordPress websites, 1 million views, 100GB disk space, and unlimited bandwidth. Kinsta basically offers the same infrastructure as TenWeb, as both of them are based on Google Cloud. But Kinsta is quite a bit more expensive. With TenWeb's enterprise hosting, you can host 60 websites with $360 a month, which is twice cheaper. Kinsta also offers great website performance, scalability, and uptime. There is also a great support team, which is available 24/7. And let's sum it all up. As we can see, all of our three best enterprise-level hosting providers are doing well when it comes to hosting infrastructure, website performance, uptime, security, scalability, and support. But there is a big pricing difference, with TenWeb being the cheapest and Pagely being the most expensive. So your decision depends on your budget. By the way, if you're intrigued by TenWeb and want to give it a test drive, click the link in the description and try out our 14-day free trial with no credit card required. You can see how exactly TenWeb's managed hosting on cloud works and make a more informed decision. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Take care, and I'll see you in another video.